T's McGee, man. We are back here with another video today. I hope all you guys are out there doing well, taking care of yourselves, man. I'm back. I got some Rush. This is their live performance at Rio. This is YYZ live at Rio. So I'm anxious to get into it. My last Rush reaction I did when it was live was unbelievable. So I'm very much ready for this. So let's go ahead and get into it, guys. Let's go. Guys, look at all those damn people. Oh my gosh, they concerts are like that. What the hell? Y'all think we gonna ever get to experience something like that before? The mass concerts like that? Y'all think we gonna ever get to do that again, or you think the world has completely changed from here on out? Y'all let me know down in the comment section, man. Second, y'all, look how many damn instruments is on that drum. Look at this. He really uses all of those. Bro, the drums is so underrated. Look what all they gotta do. What the is that? They switched the whole tempo up, bruh. And I was just about to say, he better not drop that damn stick. Once you throw it in the air, you cannot drop it. That's a rule. We all know that. But, bruh, what the hell is going on? We'll be right back. the hell, y'all? That's really like some octopus shit. Some spider. You gotta have 8 damn arms to do some shit like that. It'd be a damn spider or something, bro. That shit is crazy, man. Rush, is that good live? Leave a like if you've been to a Rush concert before, you lucky bastards. Leave a comment down below, man. Let me know what you thought about this performance. Consider subscribing to the channel. Turn on those post notifications for my future upload. And leave a like if you like the video. Damn, they are good live, bro.